path to victory now is one of violence.